Pro is used to bring The Weeknd's new song and music video to life.
I'm Eric Henriksson, I'm the cinematographer, and we're on the set with The Weeknd, shooting his music video on the new iPhone 16 Pro.
Okay, Abel, we're gonna do a super fast song. Try to sing on it. Eric,
Yeah. When we were told that the iPhone can now shoot in 4K 120 frames per second, we wanted to do a music video shot in slow motion. Shooting 4K 120 really helped us to slow down reality, to slow down the elements, slow down The Weeknd's movement. You didn't have to think like, oh, it's just an iPhone. We just pushed it as far as we normally do, really creating epic shots.
Will there be wind and all that?
Yeah, we're gonna have a bunch of wind, a little bit of like stuff flying behind you.
Okay.
Abel's a super cool character to shoot. I worked with him before on different sets. It's hard to miss with him. I love shooting portraits on the iPhone. You could get really close to the subject. It becomes really intimate. And with the new photo styles, you could dial back contrast and you could punch it up if you need. So it's super helpful to just see it as you're shooting.
Whoa. Wow, I did not expect it to look like that. Yeah.
I really think the ultra wide captures such a cool and unique perspective. I definitely get sharper detail with the ultra-wide lens because of the new 48 megapixels. And with camera control, it allows anyone to just access so many of the features. You know, your exposure, your focal lengths, photo styles.
You want to go darker? You want just exposure?
Yep.
With just a few taps in camera control, I can make technical decisions in real time. And if a moment comes up in between takes, we just took up the phone and we just started shooting.
It's in the moment of energy, you know, you don't want to break it.
We can get those moments when we see them and it won't be just a memory.
2, 1, action.
And shooting with Apple Log means we have more flexibility to explore color in post. The new camera features on the iPhone 16 Pro make it a filmmaking powerhouse.
Right there.
You stop thinking about it being an iPhone and you treat it like a normal camera.
These creative capabilities are only available on the iPhone 16 Pro, and they help us enhance storytelling like never before.